All right, with the dino jet plugged in, you turn on the key. You go back to your dino jet. You wait until it loads up. Okay, power vision, blah, blah, blah. You press accept. And then you go into program, accept. And then load tune, and then you want to tie up that bad boy. Yeah, I just didn't see any videos on dynas, how to install it on a dyna, so I'm just letting you guys know what you guys need to do on your dyna. Oh, no ECM. Detected. Oh no, we got an issue.